Hello guys, welcome back to Indian Product Reviewer. I'm your host NJ, and today we are going to look at the best 4 TVs under 25,000 bucks. All the TVs I'm going to mention here are Full HD TVs, and which means they will be showing you the resolution of 1080p. So you can see the crystal clear, and these are all the budget friendly TVs. So the first brand as I'm showing you here is the Noble, and the Noble brand as you can see here is very famous for all the budget oriented TVs. I'm personally using this 32 inches TV, and I've also reviewed that, so you can check the video in the I button, it will be flashing, so you can just check it. So all the TVs which I'm going to show you are Full HD, so remove that doubt that which TV is it. So Full HD, as you can see the resolution 1080p, and connectivity, it is having two HDMI ports, two USB ports, one VGA port, and audio of this TV is superior. That's the reason we kept this TV on the number one priority, the first one which we will say you to buy, because first thing is that audio, which is having 20 watt, that means you are going to experience a true HD audio, and that's really really good, as I'm personally using the Noble TV and I'm not paid to say that by Noble. And another thing is that it is having a Samsung panel, as you can see here, so it is having a Samsung panel. So it is a really good thing if you are, you know, putting a Samsung panel in this TV, and the budget is the price is just 21,000 if you quote on this. So that's the thing, and two USB ports it is having, and the weight of this TV, which is really important, because obviously if you are going to wall mount it, you need your TV to be light, and so the weight of this TV is 8.2 kgs, and the seller is also Amazon, as you can see Cloudtail, which is an Amazon company. So that's really good. All the formats are supported in this on this TV, so you can plug your USB, or you can also plug your hard drive, a portable hard drive, and just go and watch anything, because it supports all the major formats. And the second TV in this list which we are going to show you is that Vue TV. So this is also a budget oriented Indian company which imports all their TVs from China. So neither of the TVs will be made in India, obviously all are imported from China, and the cost of this TV is 24,000, as you can see here, 25,000 approx. So as you can see, the availability is an issue on Amazon, but also you can check Flipkart, or the links of all the TVs which I'm showing you here are in the description, so do buy from the link, it will help the channel. So it is again a 14 inch TV, it is also a Full HD TV, and it is also having a two HDMI ports and one USB port, which is, I think, if Vue TV people are listening, please change this concept of one USB-R. Come on, now people really needs to attach one of, you know, more than one USB they need it for Chromecast, powering the Chromecast, or you know, plugging any controller of Xbox or anything. We just need more than one USB, so they should improve on this. That's the reason we kept it on second, and the thing is that why we kept it on second, because this, the service of the Vue is really good. This TV is also, I'm personally using this TV, I also reviewed it. You can check in the I button again. And what else is in this TV is that Vue TVs are really heavy. I don't know why, but they are really heavy, as you can see here. 10 kilos is the weight of this TV, which is, you know, you have to install a really good mount, because what happened in my scene is that, my scenario is that when I mounted the TV on the wall, the guy installed a third party bracket on my wall, and that's the reason TV fell off. So thing is that you need to install a good heavy duty wall mount. So whenever anybody is coming for the installation, you need to ask him to put a high strong kind of material, or you know, the bracket which are provided by the TV, to install the TV on that. Don't allow them to install the TV on the things material which they are carrying in their bag, and they will be like, you know, this is good and a company told us to install on this. So don't trust them at all. Just check, take the material in your hand, try to move it, shake it, apply some force. If it is bending, just tell them that don't install it, because the warranty claims are really hectic if your TV falls. Okay, so it is not having a Samsung panel, as I said you, this is not having a Samsung panel, nothing is written out here, so maybe some Chinese panel, but A1 quality, A grade quality of panels are used in all the TVs. I will talk about it, the A plus grade panels. What are A plus grade channels? So do subscribe the channel because I'm going to make the video on that. What are the A plus grade panels? The third TV, as you can see here, is the again from the company Noble. It is again a 14-inch TV. And why I included two Noble TVs is that first, because first one you can obviously get at 21,000. This is for 25,000. But this TV is a smart TV, which it is having a Wi-Fi, motion sensor, and a keyboard and a mic. So remote. So in this TV, you can literally download the apps, all the Google apps or anything, and you can just install WhatsApp or you can control anything. So that's the advantage on this TV. And this TV also looks premium. And as you can see here, the bezels of this TV are really good. The processor is a bit slow, so don't expect this TV to stream continuous movies or Netflix or something over the, if you download an app of Netflix or you're using Netflix that much. So YouTube videos are fine, but not Netflix or any other kind of apps. If you're using it, don't trust this TV because it is having Cortex A7 dual core processor, which is not that great. 1 GB of RAM, which is not enough for Netflix. And DDR4 is useless. They are selling smart wireless keyboard. I will show you the remote. They have put it an image. It's just a remote controller, and backside of it, you are given a QWERTY keypad. That's they are calling smart. So I don't know how smart that is, but still. And it is also having two HDMI ports and two USB ports. That's kudos for them, for Noble, for providing two USB ports. The audio is not that great because, you know, 16 watt total output is given, 18 watt plus 18 watt. So 8 watt plus 8 watt, that's 16 total. So it's not that great. Their predecessor or the TV without the smart thing, 21,000 rupees one TV, it's providing quite good audio, throwing the output of 20 watts. So this is not that great. And another thing is that you get an Airtel offer on this, 35% off on DTH connection. So if you guys are interested, you can just take this TV and 3-month subscription are free or something like that. So let's check out the weight of this TV. The weight is 8.3, so you have no worries about it. The HDMI outputs I showed you, USB out I showed you. So let's go to last TV. Last is from the TCL. So prices like keeps on fluctuating. Now it's showing 25,134 rupees, but thing is that it is 39 inches, so 1 inch is less. I don't know why they did that, but TCL is known for doing some unique things and, you know, just increasing their price on uneven things and all that. I don't know why they do it, but yeah. Refresh rate is 60. Don't get confused when you see it while buying it, because all TVs are going to provide you 60 hertz of refresh rate, and if they are providing full HD, they have to minimum provide you 60 hertz refresh rate. So don't go on this gimmick. And then there is a two HDMI ports, two USB ports, and good thing is that one VGA port. That is also a good thing. Audio output is 16 watts, not that great as the Noble one. Warranty, which is really really good of TCL, that is 1.5 years. So highlights to this feature, 1.5 years. Nobody provides that. So that's a really good thing. If you want to install that TV, simply you just need to call on this number. That's Amazon number, I guess. And they will just come and install your TV. And again, there is an offer of Airtel on this TV. So you can opt that if you want to. But from my opinion, you should just avoid that thing. You should just go for Tata Sky, the personal experience. So let's talk all that thing in another video. So weight of this TV is 6.46 kgs, which is really, really light than the other TV which we had seen out here. The model number, please note it down, because many people like get confused between model numbers, and any which ways, if you get confused, links will be in the description to buy. So don't forget to check that links so that you will get the best price out of it. So just open the description box and check out the best buy links. And again, two USB ports, two HDMI port, and that's a very good thing. Again, some kind of gimmicks, true colors, everything. Don't just go on this A plus panel, as I was talking about. This is the A plus panel which they advertise, and all the TVs are going to come with that. So trust me, just don't go on this gimmick that okay, this TV is only showing A plus panel, so we'll go with this. Don't judge that. Just judge on voice, and because you don't want to buy a TV which is not going to give you a good surrounding sound, or which TVs which are not going to give you a good sound. So guys, that's it. That's it in this video. So do like, do share, and happy buying. And if you want to buy, links will be in the description. Thank you for watching.